Yeah.
He's coming.
Okay, okay, he's there. Yeah. Or you can come over here, Max.
Yes.
Here I go. So some of the things we kind of take into consideration when we're doing a sniff on the car is also the wind direction and stuff. So we want to give the dog the best chance of being able to find the truck in the car as possible. So if the wind's slightly coming this way, I generally will start on the downwind side for my dog.
Smarty pants.
There's just a little container underneath the bumper that had methamphetamine in it. So he's able to find that very quickly, you see. I'm gonna move my car out of the way and I'll come back and talk to you in just a sec.